Hi, you guys. Well, probably if I hurry, I am gonna go to McDonald's and get that 2 for $5 for fish sandwiches and a mocha. Okie dokie. So if I hurry, so I gotta get off now. The toilet. I got it, guys. I got my meal and I got my frappe mocha, a large frappe. And I'm gonna see if Heather is working. Say hi to my other coffee lady friend. Oh my god. Are you serious? She's just so cute.
Have come loose and we're just
the pearl snapping
gonna elastic. Reassemble them.
Okay, we're gonna do a shot here. Christian right here is my assistant. Yeah. He's actually a film student, right, Christian?
Yes, that's correct.
My mother was crazy. She had a personality like Joan Rivers. Everyone would call her Joan Rivers. She was an amazing, funny lady. She says, I want you to remember my hair all done, my makeup all done. Did you actually fix her hair? Did you fix it for the funeral or redo it? When she passed away, we went to the beauty salon where she normally gets it done.
Hi, you guys. Yeah, I'm curious to know something. I got a few requests from my friend Jean from South Dakota that I should film on my digital camera again because she misses it. And, would you want me to film again on my digital camera or wait a while? I don't know. I kind of like my phone the best because it cuts off where the timer goes off, you know?
You're welcome. Anyway, friends, good night. God bless. Safe journey home. I'm off, having a cup of tea, having an old biscuit. I'm sure I might as well. This one. But you know what? I'll put you in there now, and I'll say farewell. Hi, my name's Shay.
And I'm Colette.
We've been married for 13 years, and we have 5 beautiful babies.
Yeah, well, they're not babies anymore, but they used to be.
You know, kids are great. When we first got married...
Solutions to your unique. How do you do one thing at a time, Dad?
I know. You're telling
me. Thing at a time. Does it, when you put them on your computer and transfer them, does it say like 2016, 3/13, and then the time next to it? Like 9:29 and 59 seconds, MP4? Because that's what mine is. So, whoever wants to do this idea, let me know if... that is what it looks like, so I can find it right away. Sometimes my videos are goofed up. Give me a second and I'll find an example for you. Okay. Alright. Sometimes it has stuff like...
Hello everyone, Amy digging into some neat body stuff with you on D News today, specifically kidneys. Kidneys are great. They clean our blood and make hormones that keep our bones strong and our blood healthy, but they can fail. While we can live with one kidney, we can't live with none, so in cases of double kidney failure, a transplant is really the best option. A kidney transplant, like any organ transplant, works best if there's a match between the donor and the recipient. That's because our bodies are pretty good at rejecting foreign objects. The cells that make up any organ have antigens, and if the organ's antigens are different from the host body, it triggers an immune response and the body will attack the new organ. So transplants demand that doctors type both the donor and the recipient to establish whether the pair are a match. A perfect match means that both people have the same blood type and compatibility between 6 human leukocyte antigens. No two people are exactly the same, but the more similar the two people's antigens are, the more likely the transplant will be a success, although finding a good match can be incredibly difficult. So doctors will use drugs to suppress the recipient's immune system to lower the chances of the body attacking the transplanted kidney. But a new process called desensitization, detailed in the New England Journal of Medicine,
Your breath is your spirit. And it's your spirit that will take you to a prison.
Want to see my father go to prison. None of us do. But I want to see him face up to what he's done and acknowledge it and at least make an effort to change.
Well, I love your devotion to a man who doesn't deserve it. And your optimism. I mean, people like Victor don't change. They just become more convinced that they're right and everybody else is wrong.
My father thinks that we all hate him, except for Summer. But look, if your own family doesn't love you enough to hold you accountable, then...
But you know what? I promise you, justice will be done.
Hi.
Oh, hey, my.
Hi. I was going to whisk you away to the fundraiser, but do you need more time?
No, actually, we're done. Michael, I'm really happy that you're handling this case. If anyone can get my father through this, it's you. Thank you.
Maybe it's time you start living up to your reputation as the tough businesswoman that everyone thinks you are. Or you may find yourself following your daddy out the door.
Is there a problem? Not at all. We were just discussing the future. Have a good night.
Michael, I need to see my father right away.
Nothing's changed in the last hour. He won't see you or anybody.
If he knows what's at stake, he'll see me. Michael, please make it happen.